Darkness.
Well, go on, what are you waiting for? Jump in.
I don't wanna.
You gotta jump in.
I don't wanna.
You have to.
I don't wanna.
Gotta get those stars. Come on.
Fine.
Easy Maze Cave. Swimming beast in the cavern.
I'm going to die here a lot.
For fuck's sake.
I said it, and it happened.
I didn't expect you to die there.
Thought I'd press jump.
Okay, try again. Is this even the right way?
It's one way.
Yeah, I know it's our way, but I know it's like the fastest way.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
How are you forgetting to jump? How do you even Mario?
I jumped.
Oh, long jump. No, that's not gonna... Oh, that's a good start. Now you gotta go all the way back.
He says that could be the start. This could be the start for all we know.
Yeah, it depends how you want to edit it, I guess. There isn't a rabbit here, by the way.
Could have sworn there was a
There's not
rabbit.
A second rabbit.
There's a second rabbit!
No, there isn't! I'm sure there isn't.
There's a goddamn second rabbit!
I don't think there is.
Sit down.
There we go. Now you can Mario. No. Lucky. Oh! God, almost. Almost. Hit, there we go. Balance has been restored. Very nice. You're gonna head straight for the star, or are you gonna try and get the last box open? Alright, straight for the star.
Yep.
In.
10 points.
Oh, 8 red coin mission already.
Oh lord. I did it.
Yeah, you did. Having a spot of bother there.
Oh, bother.
There we go.
Let's see if I can do this. Oh god! No! God damn it! I can't press the button!
Oh! Very close. Very, very close. That's half of them.
That's what I meant to do.
Very nice. Okay, let's get that out of your way. Oh, careful.
Get out of my way, bat.
There we go. Whoop, whoop.
Here we go.
Now we're gonna go get it.
Assuming you don't die in the process of getting there. And, oof, again, barely survive.
Fuck it.
Good work, man.
Down. That's it.
Almost there. Yeah, metal cap switch course. For now, it's just when it runs out and the current starts running. There we go, like now.
Well, the current's always running.
Oh yeah, but when you're Metal Mario, it doesn't affect you. There we go.
Yes, I wish to save.
I have access to all the green blocks for the metal cap. Is also where the rest of the red coins are. Go get them.
Did we get the wing cap one? I can't remember.
I can't remember if we did.
Shit. Oh, we're heading back there later.
Just to check. Right, Metal Head Mario can move.
For real this time. I can't long jump.
Because you're underwater.
Whoa.
One double long jump later, and you got another one.
Did you not see how close that was?
Yes, I did.
I almost fell.
Given your history, I'm surprised you didn't. Navigating the toxic maze.
See if I remember how to get there.
I think the signpost can help you.
Yeah, the rough direction of it.
But first, you die in that pit again.
I did say I was gonna die a lot in Hazy Maze.
Yeah, but not in places like this.
Right. Worth it.
You're just taking long jumps there every time. See where this leads. I think you're right, I think this is the other side of the fence. Oh no.
No, this one's an amazing exit. But we'll do this one, just to get out of the way.
So there's another one in the toxic maze
mm-hmm.
you have to get.
An amazing emergency exit. Damn you, A button. That was the next one as well.
Let me jump ahead a little bit. Can he make it over the pit this time? He does.
Insert applause here.
What can happen? Right, back then you. Okay. Try this again. Where can you go this time?
Up there. There it is.
Huh. That's it.
Here we go!
Alright, you got one more to do. And then you're done with Hazy Maze. One of two, technically.
Yeah.
Watch for rolling rocks.
This one's easy. We're not doing the 100 coin mission. Not yet. No!
My bag.
No, fine. Oh, that's just kicking me in the teeth.
Let's try to punch the air before you jump in.
I was trying to slide in.
Okay, let's see how easy this one is.
Ah, fuck!
Not very, apparently.
Mamma mia.
Okay.
What was that? What was that?
Oh, come on, Mario. Come on, Mario.
Nope. Maybe he jumped a little later.
Mamma mia.
There it is. This is getting silly now.
All these deaths, I agree.
Fuck's sake!
Okay, are you just losing your mojo now?
No!
Mamma mia.
I'm just horribly mistiming my long jump.
You've been doing it fine the last couple of times.
I know. It's because I know I can do this one. That's why. Still, let's play Curse.
Sure it is.
It is. For fuck's sake.
And you got a game over.
And cutting.
Well, this gives you a good opportunity to look for the wing cap, since you're passing right by it.
Do we want to do that now?
Might as well, it's there, on the way.
I guess. Alright.
Alright, let's just double check if we do have the wing cap.
We did the course, because we have the wing caps.
But I can't remember if we got the star.
Yeah.
I want to say we didn't.
And we didn't.
Not on that attempt, at least, anyway.
Are you
doing the straight ahead method?
I don't know if it'll work.
Nope.
Just end me now.
I would, but you want to finish this game. Now just fly into it, that's all you gotta do.
Oh lord. I'm too low. Too low! Oh god.
don't jump off the edge. Alright, you finally got it.
Yay!
Took us god knows how many parts this is, but we finally got it.
And now I'm 50 power stars. We can go to the third floor. If we wanted to.
We'll have to.
Well, we can't at the moment. We don't have the key.
Oh yeah, there's that.